Designed for touch-enabled devices, such as laptops and tablets, Auto Repair Source offers a user-friendly search experience and access to a wealth of information to help users diagnose, repair, and maintain today's complex vehicles. In this tutorial, we look at how to search for vehicles in Auto Repair Source to locate topics such as maintenance and repair information, parts and labor information, wiring diagrams, and more. Let's begin by searching for a vehicle. From the Auto Repair Source Vehicle Selection screen, select the year of the vehicle you wish to research. Next, select the vehicle's make and model. For some vehicles, you can also choose from the engines available for that model. If you know the vehicle identification number for your vehicle, enter it in the VIN field and click OK. The Topics menu on the left displays a list of available categories relevant to your search, including procedures, diagrams, technical service bulletins, diagnostic codes, maintenance schedules, specifications, and labor. In addition, the number of topics for each category for the selected vehicle is displayed in the headings below the search box. Search within all the available topics by entering keywords in the search box and click Search. The results are listed by topic on the right. Or, browse for information by clicking a heading in the menu on the left. Select a subheading to keep refining your search, or click on a topic to view it. To print content from Auto Repair Source, click the Print button and select to print the text-only version, or, when available, select to print the text and images. After making your selection, click OK on your browser's print dialog box. You can also use Auto Repair Source to look up labor times. Select labor from the menu on the left and then click the Show All link to scroll the full list of labor information. After making your selections, the labor times are displayed on the right. Click the Select New Vehicle button to begin a new vehicle search in Auto Repair Source. Select a new vehicle or view your search history for the current session by clicking the Select Recent Vehicle drop-down menu.